What does a slug have to do with my WordPress website, right? Well, apparently Wong Miss has the same question. Let me show you what she asked me on my YouTube channel. Come with me over here. Wong Miss says on a video that I posted, thanks for the very clear explanation, Martin. It's really great. Can you explain what is slug, please? I always wonder what it is. Wong, that's a great question. I appreciate you asking that. First, I'm going to give you WordPress's definition, and then I'm going to take you inside my website and show you what this means. A slug is a few words that describes a post or a page. Slugs are usually URL-friendly version of the post title, but a slug can be anything you like. Slugs are meant to be used with permalinks as they help describe what the content of at the URL is. For instance, this big long URL, the slug is WordPress 203. Now, come with me and let me show you what I'm talking about on this post of mine. So this is one of my most popular posts on my website, 3 easy ways to use video to market your business. Now, if I had not done any changes to my WordPress website, the slug at the end of my URL would be a whole bunch of numbers. And so it's auto-generated by WordPress to be numbers and incomprehensive text. So what I've done, first of all, is I edit the slug by clicking on edit, and then I can write whatever I want it to be. That way, when somebody comes to my website, it's martinholsinger.com/ whatever the slug is. Now, the way to set this up so that it doesn't post the, you know, the letters and numbers that's so hard for people to understand is to go to your settings. Go down in WordPress to settings and click on permalinks. And in permalinks, you want to have it set up so that WordPress displays the post name of your post. So in this case, martinholsinger.com/sample-post. And then whatever you write your slug to be is what the address to that post is for your video. So I hope that makes sense to you. Let me know if you're still confused about slugs. I know it's kind of gross, right? But in this case, slug is actually the name of your post on the end of your website name. Now, if you have any more questions about WordPress, post them in the comments below. If you have any questions about digital marketing and how to grow your small business using the internet, post those in the comments below. I always look forward to the comments. That way I know how I can help you the best. If you're not subscribed to my channel, today's the perfect day to get started. I'm always posting good and fresh content that will help you grow your business using the internet.